Magnetic susceptibility. All substances get magnetized to a degree when placed in a magnetic field. However, the degree of magnification varies. The magnetic susceptibility of a substance, denoted by Greek symbol chi, is a measure of how magnetized they get. In other words, chi is a measure of magnetizability of a substance. Three types of substances, each with a different magnetic susceptibility, are commonly dealt with in MRI: paramagnetic, diamagnetic, and ferromagnetic. These are described below. Diamagnetic substances have no unpaired orbital electrons. When such a substance is placed in an external magnetic field, a weak magnetic field is induced in the opposite direction to B. As a result, the effective magnetic field is reduced. So, diamagnetic substances have a small negative magnetic susceptibility. They are basically non-magnetic. The vast majority of the tissues in the body have this property. An example of the magnetic effect is the distortion that occurs at an air-tissue interface, such as around the paranasal sinus. Paramagnetic substances have unpaired orbital electrons. They become magnetized while the external magnetic field is on and become demagnetized once the field has been turned off. The reduced magnetic field is in the same direction as the external magnetic field. Consequently, their presence cause an increase in the effective magnetic field. They therefore have a small positive chi and are weakly attracted by the external magnetic field. Ferromagnetic substances are strongly attracted by the magnetic field. They become permanently magnetized even after the magnetic field has been turned off. They have a large positive chi, even larger than that of superparamagnetic substances. Three types of ferromagnetic are known: iron, nickel, and cobalt.